you honestly think that you're better than John Cena and AJ Styles?
Yeah.
You're better than both those guys. John Cena has been running this place for over 10 years.
He don't run it anymore. You know who runs it now? I run it. You know, because John Cena, you know where I'm going to be next weekend?
Where?
You know, let me tell you about it. I beat John Cena tonight in the main event. This was my fourth main event of the week. That's the thing people don't realize. I main evented last night and the night before and the night before that. And last week before that, I did it. I've main evented about 300 freaking nights in a row for the last 2 years. I've been the go-to guy. I've been the guy who they call upon to solve problems. I'm like the mechanic around here. Like, something goes wrong, fly in Ambrose. Ambrose will do the show. Ambrose will do the cage match. Ambrose will do the signing. Ambrose will do everything. I've done everything around here. This place would fall apart without me. So he can run around here and be like, Vasa runs a place. And AJ Styles can be like, I'll steal your catchphrase and I'll steal somebody else's hand signal. It doesn't come up with anything original. Here's the thing. I've run this place for a long time, all right? I've been the man in WWE for a long time. I've run this show for a couple of years now, right? And it's about time, you know, belt, no belt, whatever.
We've got to wrap this up. We're going off the air right now.
Everybody just started to realize it, all right?